I think they genuinely believed that they might be able to fool or convince the population eventually to go ahead or go along with it. But what I don't think they really expected was the extraordinary level of protest that we've seen in the last month, which is not only not letting up, but getting bigger. And the other thing they really didn't expect, I think, is this mass boycott, which has so far, I think, conservatively, probably seen maybe 2/3 of civil servants walk off their jobs. I mean, you know, the whole system is imploding because of the wholesale boycott by a lot of civil servants. So that I think has triggered increasing frustration on the part of the military, and I think led to this display of extreme violence on Saturday and Sunday. So I'd say that this is a dangerous new phase also because you'll see a lot more ruthlessness. So I think they're really stepping up arrests, violence, intimidation, and beyond that is their agenda to force people to go back to work.